bitch on the beat.
Hey, Jesus said thank you.
Jesus said thank you.
Hey, Baba Ray, thank you.
Baba Ray, thank you.
Hey, Jesus said thank you.
Jesus said thank you.
Hey, Baba Ray, thank you.
Baba Ray, thank you.
For everything you've done, no.
Jesus said thank you.
For the life that I have.
Josh from Zambia, a Zambian gospel singer who is amazingly talented, and he has a special song. Hi guys, it's Ogorola Lamatams, also known as Gilowopo Z. If you're new to my YouTube channel, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. This is Josh, who has been based in South Africa for several years, and he decided to sing a song about xenophobia. I'm currently working with Josh on a special project, and I thought this song would fit in to what has been going on in the past weeks. Aside this song, Josh recently launched his album. So listen to the song first, and then I will talk about his album after.
Yeah, it's Josh, Edge on the beat. How can I be a foreigner in an African country? Why would you chase me away, cause I'm from another country? Even if I'm not Nigerian, yes, I'm not South African. But yes, I'm your brother. Why are we fighting? Shedding blood because of money. Why are we fighting? Let's unite instead of fighting. Oh, if we work together, we can live forever. We can build each other, and we can reach the sky. Oh, if we work together, we can live forever. Surely we can build each other, and we can reach the sky. Africa,
unity, unity.
Oh, yeah.
Africa, let's unite.
Oh,
unity, unity. Africa, let's unite.
Oh yeah. We say no to xenophobia. We say no to xenophobia. We say no to xenophobia. I see our hands coming together, holding love forever. You may be white or black, you may be Asian. We are one body under the sun. Yes, we are one people from the same father. Let's love one another. Come on everybody, hold your hands together. Let's be united. If we work together, we can live forever. We can build each other, and we can reach the sky, oh. If we work together, we can live forever. We can build each other, and we can reach the sky. Africa,
unity, unity.
Let's unite.
Let's Africa, unite.
Africa, yeah.
Africa, let's unite.
We say no
I'm sure you have been inspired by that amazing song about xenophobia. Let's unite as Africans. That is why we are one. His international album, Wonderworking God, is available across Africa and South Africa, especially where he has been based. As you are all aware, I am preparing for my African tour, and I look forward to sharing with you what's happening in Africa. Bende uluse lwenu pamweo andi Tata fiche ninge mipela Luimba ushi ningema Bakutila mwichive ngeta shane Na dotela pali